Great guilds need great rivals.
You can't be tested, can't be pushed, without someone as good as you standing on the other side of that arena. Over the course of several weeks, through several trials, until only two remain. This is everything that's great about GVG. Those guilds fighting to show why they should be on top. You've never really been able to tell who is the very best. But this tournament will give us a clear winner. One EU guild, one NA guild, in a final battle to show supremacy. And here we go.